not without a fight. A young woman won't back down as a knife-wielding robber goes after her. The footage is terrifying. 23-year-old Concepcion Escalante was working at her family's car insurance business. She was all alone. When he first walked into the office, he wore a large straw hat.
He was so nice, smiling.
It was all very casual, no red flags. Then the suspect said he had to return to his car to retrieve his license. 30 minutes later, he returned. This time, he wore a different hat and came with a knife in his hand.
He was standing like this. Right. I went for it. When I went for it, when I bent down to grab it, he grabbed my hair, the top of my head.
So he grabs your hair and then you come over here?
We went probably all the way right here. I think we ran into the chair.
Yeah.
I think we ran into this.
And ground. Were you hurt badly?
On my chest, I have the knife.
Oh my gosh.
Concepcion is violently pulled by her hair. She's thrown into a wall. Now look at this. In the video, you can see a woman about to enter the office. Then she backs away. Apparently, she didn't want to get involved. The robber goes for the cash on the victim's desk, but she will not give up. In the struggle, you can see the money fly out of his hands.
Was he shocked that you fought back?
Yeah.
Look, the bad guy flees, grabbing a fistful of bills. Police in Pomona, California say the suspect has struck before, hitting three gas stations using the same MO, brandishing a knife and demanding cash from scared workers. But this time, he met his match.
What did you learn from this experience?
It would have been better if I just gave it to him.